Hey, yo, sorry, did you start off the board?
Oh, dear, yeah. The only thing moving.
Yeah.
They wanna know what I'm about, I'm not the labor. Got my shooter in the field, that's a scarecrow. Sir, switch a nigga down like a hairbrush. Push a nigga long back, that's a haircut. One of the biscuit eating niggas catch a hairbrush. Fuck with me and my family, bitch, no love. Mommy sucking on the tip until the hairbrush. Hard shit, a nigga think I got a haircut. She don't even really care much. Shorty did it for the hairbrush. Young nigga busting out the band down. Me and my dogs deep in the snow, nigga, sad much. Hands got dirty, we had to make the hair touch.
Chop dice in, give them all slices akimbo and Tyson. Mike's like my right hand, the arms spin his paws in. Balls on my star hands.
Fire? Like a lighter?
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead.
You got it with you or not?
Yeah, I got one on me, but there's one over there too.
Where is it at?
There should be like two over there.
Oh, there's one right there.
Yeah, yeah.
Blue one.
Yeah. You can hold that blue one down. You take that shit. Yeah, go ahead, smoke.
I could do this on my own, nearly went insane, though. Did that tango with the angel with a broken halo. That's a dance with the devil in the moonlight. I can show you what these tools like, what's your mood like.
Like some of the reference sketches from my new set of paintings that I'm gonna be like working on this year. Basically, and then like, you know, like these are always like the old paintings that are in the studio. Me and my man Flo worked on this right here. What's really dope about this is boom, comes out on you. Ooh, shit is dope. It's like prop building stuff this year, painting stuff. It's like over the summer, nigga, I made about 70 fucking songs, nigga, this summer. And I dwindled it down to 22 and put them into projects. And I feel like that process really got me back to where I was. I lost sight of the fact, like, of why I do what I do. Like, if we were in ancient indigenous society, nigga, and I'd be a drummer, and I'd be a drummer because I'm a fucking drummer. I wouldn't be a drummer because I'm trying to, like, get a Grammy or just, like, losing sight of what matters to me. I do not give a fuck if I get 10,000 followers, if I get 50,000, a million followers. That doesn't fucking matter. That doesn't matter, dog. What matters is I'm doing what I'm supposed to do. I'm just doing my craft. I don't care where it goes, nigga. I'm never gonna stop.
This one's bad, and this one's dangerous.
Cooking the dub on the crap pot.
To put everything here, you see what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's not just about my failed relationships that, like, we're lovers. It's like my failed relationships with women in general. There's a lot of different shit I'm talking about in here. But yeah, so I'll play the first track. So I switched up the cover art from the ad. Same thing. It's like I'm doing this thing where it's like, yo, I have my bio here. The press kit blurb is gonna be there too, just like the paragraph of 10, and then the track list. And Black Boy is just like 10 short tracks. All of these projects are short, by the way. They're all like maybe 10-15 minutes long each. And so this is like 10 short tracks about, like, they're just streams of thought about being Black in America. And then the third one, Sable Shepherd, same thing as the other two, but it's like with Sable Shepherd. This one is just like, that's the dog in me. That's the hard shit. That's the street shit. So I'm gonna release these projects, I think, like January, March, and then May. Sable Shepherd will come out in May. Black Boy will be out in March. And
I'm always gonna figure out a way to make money off of it. It's not about that. If lump sums of money and fame are a byproduct of me doing what I do, that's cool. But that's not what I'm doing it for. And I lost sight of that at points because I was like depressed, or I was down, I was dealing with trauma, I was dealing with different shit. And I lost sight of that, and I lost sight of the fact, like, I don't scramble like everybody else. That's never been me. I'm not gonna be on Instagram every fucking day entertaining you. That's not my fucking job, dog. Like, my job is to make art. Whether it's graphics, whether it's design, whether it's painting, whether it's fucking music, beats, singing, rapping, like, whatever it is, I'm supposed to make art, and I'm supposed to make it at my pace and do my fucking thing. And I learned that a long time ago. I lost some sight of that, you know, and getting these three projects done and really developing them and getting them to the place that I love, that shit got me right back where I'm supposed to be. And I'm so proud of the work now. I've been in a very calm zen space, like, just like I'm taking account of who and what things make me feel good and who and what things make me feel bad. And fucking getting away from the bad shit, protecting my energy, being more like, yo nigga, if I'm eating dinner, nigga,